Well, you don't have to tweet me. I'm right here.
Welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to South Park. The Stick of Truth. That was a mighty battle with all those guys. We can cross that road. Oh, hey.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Wow. What a snob.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
That wasn't nice. I figured we'd get something out of it. Oh, we did. We got a pile of splinters. No good could come from handling these. So where are we? Well, but we crossed the road. I'm gonna go this way.
Well, hey, Officer Butt Brady.
That's Butt Brady. Wait.
Wait, Butt Brady. Awesome.
I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook. I hope you post a lot of cat pictures.
Nah, nothing to see here. Move along.
Have you seen my hat?
A quest?
Report any suspicious activity to the police. That's what I do.
Wow, you look pretty desperate.
Desperate?
You're pretty small for a grown man.
I'm not a grown man.
Hey, new kid. Have you seen my hat?
Oh, hold on. Timer. Timer going. Thank you. What's the message? Dear Derry, today I made friends with a new kid. He was really nice. I hope he likes me too. Clyde is banished from space and time, you guys. Nobody sit with him at lunch. I don't care what kind of fruit snacks he's sharing. Mr. Stodge, I want you to know I'm very sorry about Butters. Just in general. Awesome. Now, it's saying we're here, but I know we're over here. So I'm gonna look in these buildings.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Can't talk to her. Oh, I need business office key to go in there.
I don't know, I think you have a nice nose. I'd worry more about your hair if I was you.
Thanks, Butters. Yep, I remember this episode. Mr. Garrison ended up getting a nose job and somehow his face were actually transformed into David Hasselhoff. This is the business office key that we needed. A Bell computer, very good. Retro glam makeup. And my way, Butters. I can't use the business office key on that. Could turn the TV off? Where is the TV? Can I check in here? In this slot? No. Whiffer, the nose. The nose.
Oh, hello! Are you interested in some rhinoplasty? Here's a brochure with all of Dr. Tom's rates.
Oh, Why do we want this? Nasal desensitizer. If pollen allergies turn you into crying little bits, this is for you. Bridge and tip. For noses, which are pretty good, but look like shit when viewed from certain angles. Cartilage and nostrils. For those noses where it's best to tear it all down and rebuild from scratch. And the Hasselhoff. Makes you look like the Hoff, but you
just
won't be able to swing.
Really being good teammates here. Can we get back to the quest?
Shot. Read this. Won't be able to swim or sing like the Hoff. You woman. By the fire. What do we want to get rid of? Baby! Think we might need a screwdriver for something? Still miss Chef on the show. When I picked this up, there was a ha sound, so maybe we need that. It's amazing we can sell a pile of splinters. Can I hit shift? So it's not a TV, this is office music. It's hilarious. Now we can go in here. Respect my authority. Don't mind if I do. If I say so myself. What else can we look at? Nothing? Can't even talk to her. Alright.
I always see these strange emo children smoking next to the school.
Random stuff. Let's head this way. Token's house is actually this way.
Dead human walking.
Dead human. Can't reach. Is that accomplishing anything? I don't know.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Shit. We just saved, yay. Can't talk to her, we can walk through her. Her mission is to be the bank of choice. I'm laughing at the music. It's not worth reading. Margarita Deluxe Margarita Blender. That's no thing for a kid to be having. Features salsa and guacamole dispensers. Ooh. Bob Wig expresses a love of mod fashion. Despite claims otherwise, serves no purpose other than to look tough. I black. Retro glam makeup. For those who hate gender identity but love rock.
Okay, this is a stick-up. Put all the money in a bag or I'll fucking kill each and everyone. Oh, hey, all right, Benny. How's it going? Just showing the new kid around.
Hi, Butters.
Good to see you too, Butters. Thanks for checking in.
Can't talk to her. Can't talk to him.
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today?
Oh, I can't do that yet.
Sorry, kid. Come back when you have some money to invest.
I love my wolf security system. I refuse to be the victim of a white burglar or a white serial killer.
That's it? People of other races can attack you. All those elves are gone. Do I need to get closer to hit this thing? I don't even know what that is.
Hey! Oh!
Mail. No mail. Can't even go in there. Now what about the houses on the other side of the street? I can't get to those. No. Only the houses that face the map, I guess. We just can't. Yeah. So we can look at these houses, but not these. Oh yeah, they don't even light up. You can only look at the houses that face towards you. Alright. Good to know. I keep hitting the wrong thing. See, we also need to find Craig and Tweak. Not just Token. Ah, there's Tweak. So we can hit him after that. Where's Craig's house? Yeah. Oh, cool. I didn't mean to do that. Unplanned Parenthood. Money? Oh, awesome. Can't break windows.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventuring gear, nose jabs, and abortions.
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll probably still eat there.
That's good for you. Hmm. Didn't know that. We just saved. We got condoms. For impressing convenience store cashiers. and little minis condoms, preventing little mistakes with 99% effectiveness. Okay, so we can talk to her. We cannot open this door.
Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant? Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
Not lately.
I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll probably still eat there.
Photo Dojo.
Seriously, douchebag, we're supposed to be playing the game, not just running around town.
That's the way I play. You shut up. Yeah, I want the cheesy poofs. I can't, like, do the five-finger discount on any of this stuff. It's so funny. It's so real, too. Everyone's on their phone. Instead of just standing around, you know, waiting for somebody, like NPCs often do. They're on their phone. It's awesome.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
No.
Really want to stay out of there if you're a fetus, yeah.
You're trying to find Craig? He's in detention at school. He's always in detention.
Oh.
Woo!
Flag. Tama. So that's why he doesn't have a house. He's just in detention. What did he say it was? I forget what he said. Well, there's Tweak Brothers Coffee. Can we go this way? Oh, we can. Let's go around. I kind of like just exploring. If you guys don't mind that much.
Kirby gave me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
Why can't we go in the boys' room? But we could try to go in the girls' room. Snacks. Chipotle burritos give you super bad farts.
There's a rumor that girls have a secret base, but I've never seen it.
And 70 mana. Beans are the magical fruit that gives you 120 mana. Drinking apple juice for 30. And we've seen the others.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it!
Fillmore Cat. New quest, hide and seek.
Is better than being a pirate. Who wants to live in stinky old Somalia anyway?
Avast there, matey. None shall pass.
I guess she's not playing the game. Oh, Mexican staring frog. from southern Sri Lanka. Oh, here's Ike. Hey, Ike.
I am the Pirate King. I am the Pirate King.
I love Ike. How are we supposed to find these kids? Well, I'm hitting the wrong button. Oh, I thought that was a kid's hair. I thought we found one. I don't know where they are. Beware my stick of justice. Okay, I guess they're not hiding in the playground, they're just hiding around in a town. There's one.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
K's against fags? What? Is this Big Gay Al's house? Oh no, it's Mr. Slave's house. Do we want to see Mr. Slave's house? Everyone loves Terrence and Phillip.
Hey, kid, can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house?
Yeah, sure.
I guess Miss Cartman and I like to shop at the same places.
That actually doesn't surprise me. Nothing else to look at? In this room?
There we are.
Hello and welcome to Progressive. Yes, we're looking to buy car insurance.
Looking to buy car insurance.
I always love when spring is on.
Better than flow, I say. What does Spoon say? Strong against soup, weak against ham. If you want to see what's in this drawer, a small locket and an anchor beard. Lighter than it looks. Skull face paint. Everyone goes through this phase. Keepsake from a deceased loved one. No real value. Are we choosing our alignment by taking these things? Can I go back here? No. Just looking at somebody while you open a door like that, straight in the face. So no, we haven't been by the post office yet. That's where it is. What? We're not going there yet, so he's just gonna have to wait.
Sure is a lot of walking.
Mm-hmm. Whose house is this? Unknown? Oh my god. I was not expecting that. She's locked it, which is a good idea for her.
Something stinks like human.
Uh-oh. Fight coming up?
Fuck you, asshole! Prepare to eat shit.
Nice. Wrath of the Elves?
Take that!
Or pass, okay.
Oh shit!
Oh crap. Didn't expect that to happen.
Come on!
Okay, I'm coming. Oh, I like the acoustic guitar coming in here.
That sucks. Ow! Ow!
Oh, wrong button. Damn it. He's out. I can revive him though.
Where is it? Stop dicking around.
Hold up.
We're still doing this, right?
Where's my revive potion? I can't move up.
Hurry up!
I guess I'm just attacking then.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Oh, I think I could have attacked him back that time.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
Can I please revive him? Crap.
Wait, whose turn is it?
I can't get to my revive potion. I know I have two of them.
Be watching TV right now.
He's weak. It's a weak
Let's
attack.
Go, asshole. Stop dicking around. Eat shit.
Owie. Is he still riposting?
Wait, whose turn is it?
Mine. Think I did that wrong. Now he's in a riposte stance. I'm out of that. I don't have enough.
You're not waiting
pee-pee.
On me, are you? Take this.
Oh, I think I could have gotten the. Still getting the hang of this crap. Is he still in a pass stance?
Hurry up!
I think so.
Ah, mother!
Fuck you!
4 hit points left.
Run home to your mom, you pussy!
Oh my god, he had 4 hit points. He had 4 hit points left. See you guys next time. I wish I could have revived Butters. That would have worked well. I know we had 2 revive potions. I couldn't get at him. I couldn't move the thing down. And, I mean, either it was bugged or the game felt that we're not supposed to use it at that time. I don't know. Maybe I can... I don't know. It doesn't make sense to use a revive potion on yourself. You're already down. Well, thanks for watching. See you next time when hopefully I do better and get these guys. Ender. In enduring, grow strong.